The villagers of Little Hangleton still called it the Riddle House. Half a century ago, a servant had found all three Riddles dead.
Perhaps if we were to do it without the boy, my lord.
No. Harry Potter is as good as mine. It is decided.
Harry Potter and his friends Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger travelled by portkey to the Quidditch World Cup final, where they saw Ireland defeat Bulgaria. Later that night, a gang of Death Eaters, followers of Lord Voldemort, rampaged across the campsite. Arthur Weasley sent Harry, Ron and Hermione back to the portkey.
On that rock!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Move the rock out of the way!
Be careful, Dad! Ah!
Ow! That hurt!
It's got a taste for me!
Wow! Yes!
Help me out!
Wow! Yes!
Come on!
Beans!
I really like these beans.
Wingardium Leviosa! Get going, you three!
Out of me!
Yes!
That's right!
My ankle!
Wow! Abbot boy! Come
in! Orchidian! Wow! Yeah! Axio! Guardium Leviosa!
The bridge!
How observant of you, Ronald.
Hurry up! Deny me! Ow.
That Death Eater!
We can't cast at him!
Stay low!
Carpe Retractum!
Wow!
Axio!
What is that?
It's the Dark Mark, Harry! It's his mark!
Voldemort!
Get to the port key! To the port key!
This year, play host to the Triwizard Tournament. Please join me in welcoming our guests, Overton Academy of Magic, Proud Sons of Durmstrang. May I introduce Professor Moody. Your new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher.
Ron and Hermione met Mad-Eye Moody for an extra Defense Against the Dark Arts lesson.
Wondering why I've brought you here, are you?
This is where you learn how to defend yourselves.
Get to it! And remember, constant vigilance.
How are we going to get over there?
Right, now you need to jinx it. Those blue beams will help you cast more powerful spells. Now go through that door to the next room.
Like beans.
Ah!
Very good, Granger.
Ow!
Cast your jinxes quickly, one after another.
Brilliant!
Wicked!
You need to cast a charm.
That was great! Great!
Wow! Good shot! Wow! Good aim!
Hey! Well done!
Right on target! Yeah!
Have you been practicing?
Yes! No! Excellent! Ouch!
Very good.
Watch out!
Magicus Extremor!
Step through to the next room. Try summoning it with the Axio charm. Not bad. Remember, you can summon rewards that are out of reach by casting Axio. You're going to need a chocolate frog.
Keep moving!
Nothing like wizard sweets to boost energy.
Only one champion can win the Triwizard Tournament. And that champion must survive three very dangerous times. Your three champions are... Victor Krupp, Fleur Delacour, and lastly, Cedric Diggory. Harry Potter.
Potter, if you're to survive the Triwizard Tournament, I suggest you start collecting Triwizard Shields. And remember, constant vigilance.
Axial!
Major! Stop dilly-dallying about.
Hurry up!
Potter! At this rate, you'll be here forever.
Axial!
Now, to put the fires out, you'll need to use Aqua Erupto. Perfect.
Done.
You'll need to work together to put out the bigger fires. Perfect.
Excellent, Potter.
Out! That's hot!
Don't step in the fire.
Good.
Yeah. I think so.
Aqua Eruptor!
Not bad. Ah, now you should remember this creature.
A salamander!
Yow!
Ah! Try and put the salamanders out before you jinx them. Nice one, Potter, but remember, constant vigilance.
Axiom! Out! Out! Ow! Aqua Eruptor!
Get a jinx on it.
Mafia.
Are a menace.
And they burn holes in my trousers. Axia.
Salamander fires.
Very good, Granger. I was hoping you'd remember.
Aqua Eruptor! Evoglio!
Lapipor! Come on, you two! Shout! That blast burnt me! Aruanto! Out! There's more of those things!
I'm sure you recall salamander fires, Weasley. You need to put them out or they'll spawn new salamanders.
Axia!
Evoglio!
Better not be any more of those things in here.
Knowing Moody, there's bound to be an army of them. Aqua Eruptor!
Aqua Eruptor! Oh.
I retract them. Axia! Hurry up! Every time I turn round, there's a salamander just waiting to get me!
I think you'll find there's more than one this time, Ron.
Out!
No, no, not like that.
Guardian Leviosa!
An interesting approach. Well done. Get a move on, will you? Excellent. Now, retrieve the shield. Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
Ground's not exactly close, is it?
You haven't seen these before, have you?
We'll have to use the cauldron.
To do what?
To smash the supports, Ron!
Careful! They can be a little explosive.
Go! Leviosa! 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 Wingardium Leviosa!
Constant vigilance, he says. How much more constant or vigilant does he want us to be? Leviosa! Leviosa!
Thank you.
led Harry, Ron, and Hermione into the Forbidden Forest. He had something important to show them. It was a Hungarian horn-tailed dragon.
What does a horn tail sound like?
Something like that, I reckon.
Guardian Leviosa!
Oh! careful!
More Kidian!
out! Aquari Rupto!
retract him!
Decided to warn Cedric about the first Triwizard task.
Dragons. That's the first task. They've got one for each of us.
Thank you. Potter, I realize I never thanked you for tipping me off about the dragons. The prefect's bathroom's not a bad place for a bath. Passwords...
Pine Fresh.
Are you sure only prefects can use this bathroom?
Whoa! Oops!
Sorry, Harry. The egg went into that pipe!
Wingardium Leviosa!
We have to get past that wall.
Like beans.
Will you stop going on about beans, Ron? Let's keep going. We might find a way down to it. Wingardium Leviosa!
Ooh, a bean!
Collect the beans.
Great!
right!
Find a way to move them. That's it! Earthlings! I hate these things! Ooh, a beam! Right! That was great!
Okay, retractor! Ron, I need your help!
Okay!
Kill it! I've done it!
on?
All right.
Carpe retractum!
Summon the beans with Axio.
Ow!
Me!
Neville sent us a note. It says, try looking in the herbology greenhouses for guinea pigs. It'll help you breathe underwater for an hour.
Be because of the spikes on it, Harry. The herbivorous spell.
Excellent. Herbivorous might make that plant grow.
Carpe retractum!
Herbivorous!
we grow that vine with Herbivicus, we'll be able to get over there.
Axio.
There better not be a venomous tentacular in here.
Well, if there is, you'd better hope it's not teething.
Careful! Those things have very long stings!
Herbivicus!
I'm sure we could open those lily pads.
Ouch!
Funiculus! Nothing like beans.
Will you stop going on about beans, Ron?
Yuck! Carpe retractum!
Ah! Funiculus!
Funiculus!
Come on!
Herbivicus!
Herbivicus!
Ooh! A bean!
Ouch!
Ow!
Ow!
Funiculus! Herbivicus!
Herbivicus!
Retract him!
That was great!
Carpe, retract him!
Amphibicus!
Vivicus!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa!
More beams!
Vermiculum!
That was good.
What's a drawbridge doing here?
Habibicus!
Come on, you two! Wingardium Leviosa!
Greenhouse is a jungle.
Yes, Professor Sprout certainly likes her plants. That was good.
Vivicus!
Isn't that the gillyweed?
Guardian Leviosa! I hope Professor Sprout's good at the Reparo spell.
It's going to make a big mess.
Professor Sprout's not going to be pleased.
You mean they're worse than the other cars?
Much! We did it!
Carpe retractum! That's it!
Did you know that Earthlings are protected in some countries?
Protected? The only thing that needs protecting around here is us!
That's it!
Over there! Beam!
Guardian Leviosa!
Ow!
Great!
Over there! Beam!
Get the beam!
We are so good!
That's it!
Excellent!
We've done it!
Ooh, a bean!
That was great!
Metaphors!
Wow!
Ooh! A bean!
Get the beans!
Aqua Erupto!
Aqua Erupto!
Something our champions value exceptionally was taken from them. That something now lies at the bottom of Black Lake. Their mission this morning is to retrieve it. Champions, you may begin. Earlier this evening, Professor Moody placed the Triwizard Cup within the maze. Only he knows where it resides. Champions, prepare yourselves.
Abibicus! Cedric! Get back to the cup! Now!
I'm not leaving you.
Kill the spare!
No!
Avada Kedavra! Harry Potter. The boy who lived. I'm going to destroy you.
Crucio! Yeah!
Come on, Harry, let's see what schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve.
You've been quick. It might even be painless.
Oh, well done, Harry. We've only done before, but see you now. You'll have to do better than that, Harry.
I thought you'd be called out of the wheel pack.
That's not enough, Harry. Your parents would be proud.
To see the light leave your eyes. We're not playing hide.
Avada Kedavra!
Expelliarmus!
Is mine!
Harry!
He's back. Voldemort's back.
With dark and difficult times comes a choice. Between what is right and what is easy. Should you ever waver, remember Cedric Diggory. Boy, kind and brave and true. No matter how convincingly you tell the story of what happened tonight, few will believe that Voldemort has returned. But tell the story you must.